Hello everybody and welcome back to Stardew Valley. Well, let's have a little look at the birthdays, see what's coming up. Okay, so we're on the 2nd and we will be also doing the 3rd today, and we have no birthdays. We have Jas's birthday in the next episode. So that's good. Okay, let's have a quick look at what we need for the community centre next. I think we have a couple of things to put in there already. I think we have an orange that has ripened on our tree, and I think we also have a large milk that we can put in. So that is fantastic. Large goat milk will be a while though. The melons will be a while. And we'll have the artisan bundle when the second tree ripens, which will be in sort of the second week of this season. Now we have two oranges on the tree. We have some unhappy chickens for some reason. I have no idea why. And we seem to have a spare space for these wheat seeds up here. That's a bit strange as well. Okay, well let's go plant the wheat seeds. Let's see if we can find the hoe. Oh no, the hoe's in my inventory. I was just being stupid. Okay. I'll just pop those in and find some fertilizer there to pop there. And my wheat seeds, and let's get those planted. I thought I had leftover seeds, so I was a bit confused by that. And I was like, oh, actually, I've got two spare plots. Metasapia is looking a little thin. Well, Metasapia should have gone and got her own grass. I don't know. Oranges! For the first time ever. And that tree will finish it off. No oak resin though. I think I do still need one more oak resin. But that's fine. We can go quickly across to the community centre and give in the orange and the milk. That would be good. And you know what would speed that up? Remembering my horse. And if we see Leah, we'll give her some wine. If we see anyone else, they'll be like, I don't know what to give you. And of course, we'll see everyone except who we want to see, because that's what always happens. Okay, here we go. That's the nice thing about the community centre, is that the door is big enough. And now, is it this one? I think it's this one. No, don't eat it. No, don't eat it. Whatever you do, don't eat it. We must put it in the artisan bundle. We are close. Is it a peach? Is that the other thing that we have planted? I can't even remember now. But I will plant things. I'll go see Pierre actually, because I think we've got another couple of trees that we will need to plant, and I've got enough money to buy at least one. Let's go see Pierre, Kulthok. Oh, the milk. No, we didn't put the milk in. Idiot. Okay, let's go. Milk. And that will be in the animal bundle, which I think is this one again. I mustn't forget these things, you see. There. So I just need one more piece of fruit and goat's milk, and this is an entire room finished. And then we're halfway there. And then I can stop being so obsessed with the community centre all the time. Right. So we need trees like apple trees that will be good for the autumn. Okay, I can try and get you a frozen tear. Right, so. What trees are for the fall? Cherry is in the spring, so I need to plant that in the winter time. Apricot as well. So it's orange and peach that I've got at the moment. Pomegranate and apple. I need both of those. I do not have enough money for both. I will buy the pomegranate because it's the most expensive. And then I'll plant it somewhere near my other tree. Oh, there's Evelyn. Do we have anything? Any? No, nothing for Evelyn. Okay. No tulips. We need leeks for George. Oh, we need so many presents for everybody. I think the one I'm going to really focus on, though, is getting Sebastian void eggs. Okay, let's go plant this tree. I could plant it there. That would be right in the way of the path. So I think what I'll do is I'll go 1, 2, 3 and I'll plant it here. And that can be kind of my tree place. Probably should have put the orange tree down here as well, but never mind. Bad planning on my part. When I planted it, I didn't know what I was going to be doing. I don't know whether I can put the orange in the seed maker. I probably can get another orange seed. That would be rather handy. Right. Cool thought. Let's go see if Sebastian's at home. And while we're there, we can check on the chickens. Oh, cool. That'll be good for either Linus or Sebastian. No, not Sebastian. Demetrius. And as usual, I haven't got anything for Abigail. Where is everybody? I'm not missing a festival, am I? No, I checked the calendar. I'm definitely not missing a festival. Ah, trusty old Sebastian. There as usual. To accept his void egg present. How did you know? I just did. So how are we doing with Sebastian now? We are still on 8 hearts. We've given him 2 void eggs this week, which is fantastic. I need to work a little bit more on Harvey, but we have 6 hearts with him now. 6 hearts with Hayley. Doing very well, I think. I think I'll give the wizard a present or two. We're a bit poor now, so we don't have any money to really buy things like coffee and pizza with. But that's okay. Let's go and check out the town. I do need to do all my chickens and cows and everything still today. Gosh, it's like a dead town today. Ugh, I don't have any salmon berries for you. I wonder if you like these spice berries. Let's see. No, don't eat it. Give it as a gift. Yeah, Kent does seem to like the old forage items. So that's good. Who else have we got things that they might like? Let's go past Leah's house and give her some wine. I'm just going to try and give as many presents out as I can. Do as much fishing as I can. And try and do as much mining as I can. That's all I can really do now. And then just wait for the crops. keep picking up these berries though, because they are handy little gifts. Do I have any eggs on me? No. Need to find something that Marnie really, really likes. Anyway, let's go to Leah's. Oh, there's Elliot. I wish I knew what Elliot liked a bit more. And of course, Leah isn't in. Where is she? Where is everybody? Oh, are they all at their... I bet they're all at their aerobics. I bet that's what it is. I'm going to try and give you a clam. I think I might have done that before. Oh, well, that was okay. That was reasonable. Yeah, they would have all been in their aerobics class. That would be why I couldn't find anybody. But let's go and milk the cows. Seems as there's one right there. Milk. Hello, ducky. Oh, you don't seem very happy. You're happy. And you're happy. Ah, the goats can be milked now. Oh, I didn't mean to. So we will start getting some goat's milk. And milking seems to really help with making them like you. So there, a little tiny goat's milk. I think that might be our first one. Two goat's milks. And Light is happy. So they both like me half a heart already. They do seem to be progressing a lot quicker than the chickens did. And I wonder if that's because I'm letting them outside a lot more. I will still make sure that they've got enough food though. Oh, full inventory. Darn it. Well, what we'll do is we'll go and pick up the eggs and we'll put the milk and eggs all in the egg chest. And I think that might be something I'll just do from now on. I'll just keep all the milk in there. Come on. It seems like a kind of good time of day to go and see all the ducks, actually. Because it seems to be just before they fall asleep, but they're actually all inside, so that's really good. Oh, I need to put more on. I also need an inventory that's less full of rubbish. Okay. Go see the other chickens. See what they've got to offer. Oh, now my inventory's all full. Okay, well, we'll leave the void eggs. We can always pick them up tomorrow. And I'll just put these in the chest up here. Oh, all of those are finished. Very nice. More cranberry stuff. One day I'll do that without eating cranberries. I am so glad that there's an option not to there. We do seem to actually be starting to get through the cranberries now. We will probably maybe start to get through them before we have blueberry harvests. That would be good, wouldn't it? Now then, selling the cranberry jelly. I'm going to go in and put a load of stuff in the mining chest. And then I'm going to go to the saloon and see if I can give presents out. Those I don't need in there. that. Those clams can go in the fishing chest. That would save me two spaces. Assuming that the fishing chest is not completely full. I'm getting quite a few clams. I think I can make some sort of fertilizer with that, which is kind of cool. Those slimes could have gone in the mining chest. I think I'm keeping slimes in there still. Yeah. The acorns and stuff can go in the fridge, I think. Don't need those. Okay, now what can we give out as a present? Let's take a bunch of, make a bunch of sashimi, and we'll give that out to a few people. Take some eggs as well, and duck eggs. I have way too many eggs. It's not funny. Could take some roots platter. Could take some sashimi with me. What else can I take? Flowers, probably. Daffodils, crocuses, produce, so maybe a bit of forage, maybe fairy rose, maybe not holly. Holly doesn't seem to go down well at all. Sunflowers in case we see Hayley, strawberries in case we see Maru, tulips in case we see Evelyn. I really haven't kept much in the way of produce. But never mind, we'll just give people eggs. Eggs seem to go down well. Where's my horse gone though? No, don't drink that. Where did I lose my horse to? Well, it's probably going to be around the bottom of the farm. I need to hurry or I won't be in time. Orthok, what are you doing down there? I don't know. To be honest though, I have found the horse like fairly easy to use. It's not sort of wandered off, or you know, I've not needed to stable it or anything like that. Now I've given Kent a present already. Seems very happy with forage. A lot of the older characters seem quite happy with forage. I mean, it's Demetrius, Kent, and Linus, and Pam all seem quite happy with foraged items. Now then, I think Emily would probably like a crocus. No, she'll like a fairy rose. I know she'll like that. Yes, she's feeling a positive energy from the gift. Oh, like, I think that might be a change of what she's saying, because she's done showed me about that little dance class. That's really cute. Okay, a foraged item, a berry or something. Oh, I put those berries away. How annoying. I'll see if Pam likes strawberries. Yep, she does. Green. I wonder if that little thing is showing you how much they like an item. Oh, Shane, don't go away. I need to give you a beer. Quick. Thank goodness this pauses. Right. Quick! Yay! Gave you your favourite. Much does everyone love me now? Still the same amount. Oh, darn it. still have enough money to buy some coffee. And I can still go see the wizard. The wonderful Wizard of Oz. Clint's there, but I don't have... stupidly don't have anything to give him. Nope. I'd be better off waiting. So... Gus can have beer as well. And that is going to be my lot then. There. Right. The only other thing I can do tonight with presents is give something to Rasmodius, but I think I'm going to run out of time. The owls are hooting at me. So it's like I have time to farm, plus I have time to either socialise, mine, or fish. I have to choose. So I kind of need 2 days a week to socialise, or maybe even a little bit more than that if I don't go around everybody. So then I don't have that much time to mine. I'll probably only fish as much as the community centre needs. Or if I have spare time. Made a bit of money that day, so I can maybe buy coffee for Harvey. And we will play through the third day of summer. Everything's going well in here. Let's go see the TV. Let's see if there's anything. A Queen of Swords rerun. Omelette. I think we had that already. Fortune Teller says... Spirits are in good humour. I think I might go mining. I can do fishing another day, I think. I've still got quite a few fish to get summertime fish. Oh, I've got another orange. How lovely. Which means I need to try and dump all this random stuff into a chest somewhere. And we could take the eggs away. Void eggs can go away because I've already given Sebastian his presents for the week. I'll keep a strawberry just in case I run across Maru. I'll keep sashimi with me because that's a generally all-round good present and I can eat it in the mine if need be. Gonna need that. Okay, I should have enough. There we are. Oh, just put all that away. And then we'll go see the chickens. Do you know what? I'll go and see the goat and the cow, but I'll leave the chickens. The chickens, they can go and eat their own grass and everything. And... Oh, you're all annoyed that you've not got anything to eat. It's like, but I gave you stuff. Oh, I didn't give anyone anything to eat, actually. I will make sure that you get something to eat. I don't want you to be annoyed with me. That wasn't good. Light has no milk because hungry. Oh no, because they only do milk once every 2 days. As the cows do milk every day. So the cows will be quite easy to get hearts with. The goats will be harder. Worth remembering. Let's get those out of the way. This farm is getting a bit messy. Okay, let's get the horse. We'll just go to the bus stop. So I'm guessing the horse will just wait for me. Go to the mines. No, I don't want to eat a strawberry. Right, so I think before we go in, I want to just make sure that those are in the right places. And I need to try not to die. I have to be very careful. We can take our time. Well, there's some gold there. Nice. Now, if I want that diamondy stuff, I have to kill that thing. Oh, no. I have to block at exactly the right time. Okay, well, that got me that. Which I think it might be a diamond, so that's worth it. Yeah. There's certain people that like diamond as a present. Can I get round? Yes. I'm hoping the spirits will give me a reasonably clear run. There's another void essence for the wizard. Very nice. Not that I really need many more. Got some copper up there. Very nice. Oh, and that gave me the doorways. The doorway as well. The stairs down. There we are. Ooh, two rubies out of there. Ooh, crazy. Crazy, crazy, craziness. I'm not always getting the blocks I need there. I may need to eat something. 30 health, nice. That's worth it for one fish. I'll be taking sashimi down with me. That was a really bad block. Was so bad. Bats! Bats suck so badly. I hate them. Two more levels, Shelab. That's all you need to do. I think what I'm going to be doing to get to try and get down through these mines is to maybe fish in between and make that sashimi. That seems a lot better. I'm really hoping to find the exit sometime. Very soon. Would be nice. Any more enemies to kill? Oh, there's the exit's right there. I'll get all these mushrooms and things off the floor though. And we're only at 2 o'clock p.m. That's not too bad. Loads of mushrooms down here right now. That's brilliant. Okay, down we go. One more level. We can get through this and we'll be at level 105. Oh, I can hear a bat already. I hate you, bat. I hate you. More sashimi. Yes, please. I brought that down as a present, but I was like, it's actually really good. I'm gonna end up eating it all. Because I can do these areas if I have enough healing. Crazy crab. Oh, I apparently don't have enough room in my inventory for the bomb. Okay. That's fine, as long as I have enough room for gold. There's the stairs! Level 105, run away! Yay! And I'll leave it at that for now. There can't be that many more levels now, surely. Oh, yeah, if we just go back to the bus stop, we can pick up Corthok. And then we'll actually have time to sort of go around the town and things, which should be quite cool. Saving up the 4,000 for the other tree, the pomegranate tree. Hayley! Oh no! I don't have any sunflowers! Quick! Go get sunflowers for Hayley. She'll be gone by the time I come back, you watch. No! I want to get on the horse. I want to get on the horse! There. Run! Go find Hayley! No, that would be Caroline. Caroline likes kind of all flowers though, so she might like some flowers too. I've just realised I haven't planted sunflowers. Yes, I'm sure, Caroline. Now, Hayley was probably on her way home. Most likely. Sam, do you like sashimi? I know you kind of like flowers. Oh no, everyone's around. Come back here, Sam. Sam really likes that. Good stuff. Penny! Penny, do you like it too? Penny! Elliot? Do you like it? Ooh, this is good stuff. Jazz, crocuses. I know she likes lots of different kinds of flowers. Where did I put my horse now? I do need to find something that Jodie likes other than chocolate cake, because that takes too much effort to make. Okay. Who needs a present? Marnie, Harvey, Hayley, Emily, the wizard. Okay, let's go in Hayley's house. Oh! Cutscene! I just can't get this jar open. I'll help you, Hayley. Oh, it's you, Shelab, right?
Yes.
Say, you're pretty strong, aren't you?
Yes.
Great, then you shouldn't have any problem opening this jar for me.
I'm good at opening jars.
Yay! Hey, you did it! You're stronger than you look.
What?
Thanks. I hate you, Hayley. But have a sunflower anyway. Is Emily around? No. Okay. That was a good little present run, I think. We gave quite a few people some presents. Do any of them like me anymore? Elliot's had two presents, and I think they were both half decent. It's getting a bit late now. But that was quite good. We got to level 105 of the mines, and we gave some presents out. We're not going to eat the sunflower. No, we're not going to eat the sunflower. Oh, full inventory. I can't pick anything up. I'm glad I got the big backpack, though, because if I didn't have that, then I would be really struggling right now. Do you know what? I'm going to be a bit boring for the end of the day. I'm just going to clean the farm up and clean my inventory out. For example, I now don't need any sunflowers. Well, I need one more to end the week on. Oh, you know what I could do? Go give Rasmodius his present. He's got to give me some cutscenes at some point, right? Oh, I keep forgetting to go to the magical forest. Too much to do every day. Rasmodius, I'm here. It's like a box outside his house. Horse, you can park there. I really hope that the fact I'm always giving him dark essences doesn't affect him, like, doesn't make turn him evil or something. No problem, Mr. Wizard. I expect a cutscene next time I see you. See, I thought the quest just to meet everybody was hard, but the quest to get everybody 10 hearts, good grief. Not that it's a quest, it's just my own personal goal. But eventually I'll get into a routine with it. Eventually I'll hopefully get people to sort of 10 hearts, and then I won't need to bother giving them presents. Okay, let's get this inventory sorted out then. Horse, go over there. Okay. There's some room for mushrooms in there. And not a lot else. That shouldn't be there for a start. Most of this is mining stuff, so let's go put the mining stuff away. That'll help. That'll help considerably. So, we don't need that. That helped. Let's go see if I can put anything in the fridge as well. I think there's a few food items there that might just go in. No, none of them are going to go in. Oh, bat wings. Crabs need to go in the fish chest. Which is not that one, it's that one. And... bat wings go in there. I can go in there as well. That can come out and the stone can go in there. That makes a lot more sense. I'll keep the sashimi on me. That was really handy to have. And that's the end of the day. Meow! Out my way. I want to go to bed. This is why you should keep both sides of the bed freely available. Or just kick your cat until you get past it. Sorry, Keeper. I didn't really kick you. I just lightly nudged you out of the way. We'll go to sleep for the night. Oh, level up. We got level 7 combat, which means we can craft the Ring of the Yoba. Very nice. But that was all we got. So that was kind of cool. Just a couple of days of getting a bit of mining progress and getting a bit of social progress. So nothing too massively dramatic, but it was still all worth doing. So I hope you liked the episode, and if you did, then please leave me a like in the comment section below. And if you would like to continue watching the series and know when new videos are up, then please subscribe to the channel. I can let you know that. And I hope to see you in the next episode. And in the meantime, please look after yourselves and keep being awesome.